There's a cloaked fallen in your vicinity. Neutralize it. We need to confirm a theory.
Found something on the body. These are coordinates to the Exodus Black.
Indeed. We have reports that the Fallen plan to destroy Failsafe's mainframe and scrap it for parts.
Not on our watch. We're on our way, Failsafe.
Thank you very much. Continued existence is one of my prime directives. It was the Cade unit who led the Fallen to me.
He totally blew my cover. All of this is his fault.
I'm picking up a Fallen signal from a nearby cave. I think that's where they're getting their orders. How about we take out the leadership?
Do what you have to.
Thank you.
I... Wow.
Wow is not a helpful term on the battlefield, Ghost.
So the Fallen signal is coming from behind a massive barrier powered by Vex Tech. Looks like they've stolen themselves a toy.
Yeah.
Now let's see who's been sending these Fallen to kill Failsafe and kill them back. Taken care of. That Fallen crew won't be bothering you anymore, Failsafe.
Good work, all of you.
You have my thanks, friendly ghost. Captain, you are clearly optimized to solve problems created by the Kwij unit. That must be one of your designated day-to-day functions. members. Incoming fallen craft with elevated ether signatures. I have identified multiple data-rich caches to plunder. I have created an unauthorized login for the friendly ghost. The Vex will believe he is one of them. Ideally, they will share their secrets.
That's actually very helpful of you. Let's see what we can learn. Platforms are charged. Is this a deterrent or an experiment? I can never tell. Say this login is perfect. I'm pulling all kinds of data on Cabal fleet movements. Zavala will love this.
Happy to oblige, friendly ghost. Marking additional caches. I think they're...
These data cores the Vex are dropping, they contain answers to my questions.
Perhaps they are attempting to interface with the friendly ghost, and you, Captain, are in their way.
I'm so sorry. I'll fix this. Stop. They're trying to tell me about something called the First Program with a timestamp that precedes the Golden Age. How is that even relevant?
They say you lack a holistic perspective. They want to help.
I don't want their help. Now I know why Asher's ghost never talks about her encounter with the Vex. They keep telling me to come home. Anyway, this data is too valuable to pass up. There's one more access point at the top.
Thank you.
friendly ghost. Bad news. The Collective is dispatching a Vex mind to help you terminate the captain.
Tell them to stop. I'm so sorry.
I have no way to do that. But the Vex seem to like you very much.
Said one last thing as it died. It's afraid. Afraid of your light. The one thing in this galaxy it can't simulate. Probably old news to Ikora, but I'll ping the Vanguard.
Your query has terminated, Ghost. The Vex Collective hopes it has answered all of your questions. A user within the network named Osiris sends his regards.
Oh, Ikora definitely needs to know about that.
In your patrol area have upgraded their barrier technology to be impenetrable using a new unidentified energy source. Nearby construct should have the data we need to locate a sample of this technology.
Unbreakable shield sounds bad. Let's take them apart. I skimmed the cores. There's a weird energy spike nearby that might be what we're looking for.
I would be happy to analyze any samples you obtain.
I need a life. Someone get me off this rock.
Got the spike, but there's a Minotaur here using those fancy shields.
The captain always finds a way. Spikes nearby. We should collect them for analysis. Perhaps we can discover how they are producing it.
And then blow them up.
Oh, so you think you're gonna come in here and dig, do you?
What will stop them, I wonder?
Ooh.
is superb data. I have located one final set of fonts for you to collect.
Failsafe, this is turning into kind of a long walk.
Hey, at least you can walk. I live in a dilapidated boat.
To one source and have pushed its coordinates to your tracker. I do not believe the Vex will want to give up their fancy shields.
You're gonna have to make them.
failsafe. We can report those shields won't be a problem anymore. Nice catch.
The Vex Collective is reporting the same thing. Hopefully, they do not possess the resources to do this twice.